I saw this method for cutting green peppers the other day and just had to try it. And guess what? I'm in love. All you gotta do is cut the top and the bottom off, cut a little slit, and then peel it apart. Turns into a nice long strip of green pepper. Take out the insides, clean it up, and just cut it into strips. You can slice it and dice it however you like. Now I look forward to cutting my green pepper because this works so well and it's fun. You're gonna love it.